Hi guys, welcome to Turk cuisine. We are gonna cook köfte today. It is translated as meatball, I guess, and I know it is common in worldwide, but this is just another way to make it, Turkish way. It is a very practical dish actually. First I'm gonna grate an onion and garlic. Then I'm gonna add 400 grams ground beef, some parsley, 4 tablespoon of breadcrumbs, and 1 egg. So don't forget to add spices. As you can see, I mix it well. Meat is used a lot in Turkish dishes, and it is thought that we consume meat much more than we consume vegetables, but we use vegetables a lot too. Now I'm gonna give a round shape with my hands. It is very easy to make actually, and kids love this dish. You can change the recipe to suit to your family. You can use broccoli, potato, or any other vegetables. Our köfte is almost ready. Then I'm gonna prepare the sauce. For the sauce, I'm gonna heat the oil up, then add some tomatoes, taste. And I prefer my stuff to be more flavorful, so I use too much spices, but you can use as much as you want. I use black pepper and salt generally. Then I'm gonna pour boiled water. After that, you wanna mix in it. It has to be hot water, by the way. Our sauce is ready. I had potato here. I'm gonna add them in my dish. By the way, guys, you can, as I said, you can change the recipe. You can add other vegetables. You can use broccoli or any other one. I pour the sauce. Then I'm gonna cover my dish with baking paper because I don't want it to be dry. I baked it in the preheated oven for 40 minutes. Just make sure that your potato has cooked, so check always. As you can see, ready to serve. If you enjoyed, like this video and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye bye.